Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell from the title, this week's video is going to be my college move-in vlog. I haven't vlogged in such a long time. I think the last time I vlogged was like back in August of 2019. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I haven't vlogged in a while. It's just the current climate of the world. And where am I gonna vlog at too? So. Like I already said, this video is going to be my college move-in vlog. I didn't do this last year because I felt kind of awkward, especially since I don't have like a following at all. I felt kind of awkward like moving into my dorm with a roommate and he might be thinking I'm weird, but you know, we see how that went. This vlog is going to be like a, not a two-parter, but a two-day vlog because I move in tomorrow, but I still have yet to buy supplies as well as pack up my stuff. And so I'm gonna be doing all that today. I also need to call the hospital or go to the hospital because I got tested for COVID-19 like 2 weeks ago. And they said the results would take like 5 to 7 days to get back to me. And it's been 2 weeks. I can't go back to school until I have the results. So I need them now. Before we get onto the video, make sure to like and subscribe. Comment down below what videos you want to see next. Turn on post notifications so that you see whenever I do post. And follow me on social media. Links will be in the description box down below. I think that's it for now, guys. So let's just get on to the video.
Best hospital rankings. We are dedicated to offering the highest level of care to you, your family, and our entire community. A member of our team will be with you shortly. Thank you for holding.
So I called the hospital, obviously. And the furthest I was able to get to was a lady saying, where were you tested? And I was like, okay, I get tested through your drive-through testing area. And she was like, okay. And then she like immediately transfers me to some other thing. And the auto messaging thing is like, you're dialing an extension that is not available. And I'm like, y'all are the hospital, like get it together. How are you not available? You are open 24/7. That made sense in my mind. Okay, so the hospital was being annoying and they were not helpful at all, but they sent me my results that night. So it all worked out anyways. And the people who I checked in with at my university didn't even ask for the results, so that was annoying. All right, I finally got ready. It's about an hour or so later. I'm still deciding on whether, like, where to go. Because, like, I don't like Walmart, but I don't like Target's prices either. So, we're having a dilemma. Probably gonna go to Walmart, to be honest.
Hi! Good luck at that white school.
Okay, anyways, bye. I'm at Walmart, and I decided that I'm gonna get my, like, cleaning supplies and stuff from here, and then I'm gonna get, like, my pens and papers and, like, school supplies at Target. And then for, somebody's watching me, I don't care. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog in Walmart because I don't like being here. So I'll see y'all in a second. Y'all, it is hotter than a witch's coochie. I just got out of Walmart, and my trunk is full of things I got mostly for my dorm, and now I'm gonna go into Target to get my stuff, school supplies. So yeah, it is. I hate Florida. It is too damn hot for real. Okay, I'm sorry. I wasn't really vlogging in like the stores and stuff. I'll definitely try and do better at vlogging tomorrow. But I'm leaving Target now, and I'm hungry, so I'm gonna get some food, and then once I eat and clear my thoughts, I'll give you guys a little haul of what I bought. I want to go get the Dunkin', their matcha latte, because I usually get it from Starbucks, but Starbucks is packed right now, so I don't feel like waiting in that line. And I'm also just curious about how they make it, because maybe I'll like it. Maybe not, but we'll see. Hi, can I get a large matcha latte, iced?
Hello,
there's
matcha latte.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else?
That'll be all.
That's all I know.
Thank you. Okay, let's give this a try. Yeah. Huh. That's okay. It's more milk than it is matcha, though. I mean, obviously that's how it's supposed to be, but like, you taste a lot more milk than you do the matcha. I'd say it's still a solid latte, honestly. And I give it a 7 out of 10. Yeah. Okay, so I am back from my endeavors. As you can see, we have a lot of things. I'm gonna be giving you guys a quick little haul thing. This might be the last thing I do for today. I might, I still need to go clean the fridge, like my mini fridge. I might put that in the vlog, but I might do that tomorrow morning. But whatever I choose, let's just get on into the haul. First things first, we have some plastic cups. I decided this year that I was gonna get like all plastic things so I can just throw them away, because first of all, you have to wash those. Like, if you get like real plates and stuff, you have to wash those. And trying to store them, this is like hygiene products. First things in here is some toothpaste. I like this one. I started getting this a few months ago, and I thought I like, it's the Crest 3D white, like whitening toothpaste and the tooth gel. And then I thought it worked pretty well. And then I needed a new toothbrush anyway, so I got the Colgate charcoal. Next I have soap. You need soap, obviously. You don't want to walk around being stank. On top of that, I just have some hand soap for the bathroom in my dorm. The one thing that sucks about not having a roommate is that I have to buy all of this stuff. So yeah. And then after that, I just have some more deodorant and gum. You know, you need to be brushing your teeth every day, but sometimes when you're rushing to get places, you might not have the time. So always have a pack of gum on you just in case, because you never know what kind of predicament you might be in. So next thing is forks and knives, plastic forks and knives. Next, I just have some command strips. I needed to get more hooks, but I couldn't find any that like weren't $10. So I just didn't get them. This is a drawer organizer. I'm not sure what I'm gonna put in this just yet. We'll figure it out, but this is gonna go in my bathroom for most likely. Last in this bag is Brita. What the hell are these called? Filters. Done. Well, the next thing I got is a broom. And my roommate had this exact broom last year, and I really wondered where he got it. And so when I was at Target today, I found it. And it was pretty cheap. Like, I had to buy the broom and the dustpan separately, but it is what it is. The broom was only like $7, and then the dustpan was like $3. So I was like, okay, Target with the deals. This is just a razor and shave gel. This is like $8, and then the replacement razors are like $4 or something. Maybe like 10 for a pack of four. And then this was like $3 or so. Okay, and the next thing, I got some, oh, what is this? Okay, this is cleaning Clorox bathroom cleaner. I didn't want to get a whole bunch of cleaning supplies, so I wanted something that can do everything in one. And so, and then toilet cleaner. Like I said earlier, I'm in charge of cleaning everything in the bathroom, so I have to buy everything by myself. God. Anyways, and then the last thing in this bag was just, they had this little value pack deal for mouthwash. I was gonna buy two anyway, but I didn't have to spend as much as now. Okay, so I decided that I am going to show you guys me cleaning out the fridge. The only reason why I'm wearing a mask right now is because the fridge has mold in it. And that's disgusting, and I don't want to breathe that in and die. So, yeah. Like, you see that? Well, it's not too bad, but it's still gross and could probably kill someone. So, yeah, let's get into it. Thank you. Okay, guys, so I'm done cleaning the fridge, and then I clean my Keurig and my microwave. I know I said I was gonna clean the fridge and be done, but I mean, since I'm packing the car, I might as well film that too, so.
Missing someone is as normal.
Everything is packed up for the most part. The only thing that I have yet to get is my clothes that are still in the dryer. Now I'm gonna start packing up the car. I just don't know where to start. So wish me luck with that.
You made me do that for no reason.
Well, I'm glad. So here's everything all put into the car. I think I'm gonna put the TV right here and just wrap it up in a blanket. But yeah, we are done, guys. It's been an eventful day. Alright, y'all. It is currently 10:43 and my room is completely, well, sort of completely empty. Yeah, that's gonna be in the end of today's segment of the vlog, so I will see y'all tomorrow. Alright, guys, it is the next day. It's like 10 or something around that time. I don't know when I'm gonna leave. Probably within like the next 30 minutes. So yeah, I'm sorry I seem a little off. It's because I just like kind of woke up a second ago. So thinking about this a little bit more, this is just dangerous. Like I cannot see behind me at all. I could easily navigate with my rear view mirrors, but if I don't make it, it was a good life. Okay, guys, we are finally here, finally back at Stetson. I'm gonna do a quick little dorm tour, empty dorm tour before like we get started. I only kept both the beds.
Huh?
I didn't know they were gonna keep both of the beds.
You had them keep both of them.
Huh?
You said
you had them? No, I said I didn't know they were going to. Here it is, y'all. Oh, that's interesting.
Where are the lights?
Sink is outside of the bathroom, but here's the bathroom. Pretty decent. I mean, especially since I'm not gonna share it with anyone. Officially been introduced to the vlog. This is my mother, y'all. Look at her. She had eye surgery a few days ago, so she looks like all her life she had to fight.
Hi, I'm Stetson mom.
Okay, that's not that. All right, guys, so it's a few hours later. My mom has gone on home. I'm so sad. No, just kidding. I'm gonna miss my mom, but you know, independence. Anyways, let me just give you a little current state of the room. It's getting there, but it's definitely not done yet. I still have a lot of stuff to do. My main thing with the room is that I wanted to maximize the space, which I think I did a pretty good job at. The thing about this hall is that it was converted into, like, it used to be a motel, basically. So that's why it, like, has its own bathroom and has, like, a little more space. But then they just kind of converted it into a dorm hall. My friend Alexis is supposed to be coming over in a second, but until she gets here, I'm just gonna continue with the organizing process. I got a little bit more stuff done. I'm kind of in the process of like laundry, not so much as like washing clothes, but like putting it up. But I'm gonna take a break from that because I still need to go buy snacks and stuff for my dorm so I don't starve. I'm gonna go pick up my friend Alexis. She came over here earlier, but my camera died, so that sucked. But we're gonna go over to Walmart and like shop and stuff. So yeah, you'll see her in a second.
Yay!
We are gonna go to Walmart, like I said earlier. I'm not gonna vlog and drive because that's dangerous and we already don't have functional seat belts. So yeah, we're gonna see you at Walmart. Oh, wow.
Ever again?
What happened on Tinder?
That boy was a virgin and liked to have cyber sex. What? I should have known by then. Okay. But turned out the boy was a virgin and liked to have cyber sex. How does that stop?
I would have to step out of your funeral to laugh a little bit. Because I really, that's how she went? Really?
She got choked.
We checked out of Walmart. Well, we're leaving Walmart now. Saw some nice friends from school. And yeah, that was great. I definitely spent a lot more than I expected to. So there's that. All right, guys, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. And I apologize for it being such a mess and so out of place. I will be definitely giving you guys, since I don't have a roommate and I don't have to worry about anybody walking in, a dorm tour soon once I, you know, finish decorating a little bit more. But for now, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, comment down below what videos you want to see next, turn on post notifications so that you see whenever I do post, and follow me on social media, links will be in the description box down below. Thank you so much for watching, guys, again. I love you guys. Do what I just told you to do, if you want. And I will see you later. Bye, guys.